Hello, dog. Slow dog right here, right now, and welcome back to Splashdown Rides Gone Wild.
Now then, let us begin. I don't remember what I was doing last time. Oh, I completed Amon Ra, yes. Okay. Next up, I don't know who I'm gonna complete. I'm probably gonna unlock the last character, Sneaky Pete. I'm actually gonna do some arcade races. Let's see, wait. Okay, I see. So Rodney is like, he's almost like Michael Hawk, but let's do Venetian Extreme again. Rodney. You can afford to skip a buoy if your performance meter is full. That's an interesting tip. I need to unlock Sneaky Pete and then unlock every other little detail. Wait, how does he even... A zombie that can do stunts.
Boom! That's the one race down. Try zigzag. Zigzag. Wetsuit, dead animal. BC, I get it. Alright, baby. Let's do downtown downpour. It's of course not my most favorite, but it's a pretty good track. It's just so funny seeing a giant caveman.
Oh,
I hit the buoy. If you get stuck, you cannot back up in these things. God dang it, invisible wall. I was in the air, I couldn't have done anything. That's a very bad place for a buoy. Yeah, those lockers can take you out. It's happened to me more than once, and it gets annoying. Zug, zug. It's amazing that they put a caveman in the game. Do I have enough points yet? I think I needed 8,000. I believe I only got 5,000 there. I only need 8,000 more. Needed 8,000 more. I think I've only gotten a... I need 3,000 more. Roughly.
Who are you again?
I haven't tried Jonah
always
yet.
Remember, never surrender.
Okay, Blackwater Castle, why not? Hmm. This track is very technical. Very. This guy's slow, but he has really good handling. Thanks, Coral. Hey, look, there's Rodney. One of the racers got stuck. Yeah, one of the racers got stuck. I'm gonna try and see if I can find that racer on the map. Yes, they're right there. They're stuck.
You wanna take first, and you gotta take action. Shut up, General. Shut up, General. I'll give you the bomber.
Thank you. I can tell that guy's a motivational speaker.
Did I get enough points to unlock Mr. Sneaky Pete?
I apparently only got 1,000 points during that. Up.
Hello, mate. Okay, I'll try not to scratch it. Yeah, water tight like a froggy's butt.
Like a froggy's bum?
Yeah, I'm always up for it.
I haven't played Shablam, I haven't played Coral, and I have not played, Wrong Way. And I haven't played Sneaky Pete, but I have not unlocked him yet. Shablam. This is the track I had trouble with.
Thank you.
right result with that one.
I made that clearly. Victory. Need at least 2,000 points. Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Got it! I'm gonna be able to unlock Sneaky Pete. Let's unlock our final character.
Boom!
What?
I'm gonna end it here.